New at noon, a rollover crash being investigated now in Johnston from earlier this morning. Eyewitness News on the scene there. Shun Pike at Green Hill Road. We're told the driver of an SUV swerved to avoid a truck and then flipped. This happened just before 9 o'clock today. The driver, we're told, only had minor injuries, though, but crews did take him to the hospital to be checked out.